coming out the office in the dead of night. One hand in his pocket, he's looking for a light. Blood on his fingers, whiskey on his breath. He left Innocencia there to bleed to death. She cleaned up the office, one John David Blair, with whom she was involved in an adulterous affair. Her boss, Dan McGree, he knew all too well, but she always did her job, so he would never tell. Other one who knew, his name was Eddie Zane. He loved Innocencia like the desert loves the rain. When the cops arrived at John David's door, he was in bed with his wife. Think about the night before. They had some inquiries, they told him about the murder. He fell down on his knees, cried, I never would have hurt her. They asked him where he'd been last night when the moon went down. In bed he said with his wife, though he had been in town, with a bottle of Pinot Grigio, a couple other charms. Lights low in his office, Innocencia in his arms. Meantime Eddie Zane lit up the Dan McGree's home, imploring him to tell the cops everything he knows. He said, dead men tell no tales, he never fails. Dirt don't testify, got to put him in the chair, but don't be scared. Got to do what's right, if I was in your shoes, wouldn't lose the time. Got to take him out, you got to send his soul to hell. Dead men tell no tales, yeah, yeah. That heinous crime, that precious little girl, set the whole town talking, lit up that little world. The lynch mob was reasoning they had Dan McGree's name. No motive and no evidence, McGree, he was to blame. All of the commotion, John David like a rock, was laid up in his bed, he couldn't hardly move or talk. His wife by his side couldn't understand his pain. By and by, John David's thunderclouds burst all into rain. Truth it came pouring like the flood of 81, and his wife down in the valley for the hills she did run. Sun kept moving across the cloudy blue, rising and setting like it knew just what to do. Devil was coming in a beat up Chevrolet, chips all on the table and one card left to play. Eddie rang that doorbell, he said they had to talk. John David Blair upon request, poured a whiskey on the rocks. You're a suspect, John David, said old Eddie Zane. And the man who gets convicted, you know he's gonna hang. McGree, he knows your secret, and he's gonna sing. You got to get him before he gets you, got to set his spirit free. He said dead men tell no tales, it never fails. Dirt don't testify, got to put him in his grave and save yourself. I tell no lie, if I was in your shoes, wouldn't lose the time. Got to take him out, you got to send his soul to hell. Dead men tell no tales, Eddie grabbed a knife out the kitchen floor, walking out the door. John David Blair made preparations to flee to Mexico. He set out on McGree's house just to set him straight. Who had talked with the police and was to seal John David's fate. At one knock the door came open, whiskey hanging in the air. And it all made sense when he turned the band up on McGree's dead body lying there, with a note taped to his back and the word John David Blair. And he flipped it over and he read it over and he lit up out of there. It said dead men tell no tales, it never fails. Dirt don't testify, now you put him in his grave and save yourself. Turn a life, I was in your shoes, but lose the time. Got to get out of town, you got the hellhounds on your trail. Dead men tell no, I'll see you in hell. Dead men tell no tale, yeah, yeah. John David left Texas from a bridge in old Laredo, crossed into Nuevo, headed for Puerto Escondido. Teaches English, takes some Spanish now and again, tells all the folks he meets about his sweet Innocencia. Innocencia.